Hotel security guards are under police investigation over the treatment of a teenager in Melbourne's East. Witnesses claim the victim was choked unconscious, then thrown around like a rag doll.
An 18-year-old is forced out of a pub, then this. A sickening drop to the ground before he's lifted and dragged from the Dorset Gardens Hotel in Croydon.
Oh, I was just in shock. Like, everyone, as you heard in the video, were like, whoa, what's going on?
Earlier, he'd already been kicked out for bad behaviour, but climbed a fence to rejoin his mates.
Got all rowdy again, so he's going over to other tables, sitting with other patrons.
Security shepherded him out a second time, but he ran off.
He then proceeds to the bar, jumps behind the bar, grabs himself a schooner and pours himself a beer.
Staff grabbed him.
Before I recorded it, he was holding him and choking him and he punched him in the head.
It was sort of like a chokehold sort of thing, really had his biceps sort of digging into his neck. Then passed out.
The teen told 7 News the security guard showed no duty of care and the fall had the potential to kill me with the way I fell directly on my head.
I don't reckon he deserved it. Like, I mean, to get thrown to the ground for one and then also knocked out, it's a bit disgusting.
Hotel management wouldn't speak on camera because of a police investigation, but they said the teen was ejected, then trespassed to get back in. They also confirmed the security guard is still on duty. He has received a written warning, the manager said. We do not condone his behaviour. It's an unfortunate incident that could have been handled a lot better.
I do believe it wasn't necessarily what he had coming, but he did need to be told.
Paul Dowsley, 7 News.